I have always wondered, is this warning a bit over the top? What really would happen if I were to look at the sun through my telescope? I want to know that, and maybe I'm not the only one. You want to know that too. Well, I bought this telescope for $20 on Facebook Marketplace for this very purpose to test. Bit about the scope, this is Bressa Dob. It's very fast scope, it's 4.5, it's 300 millimeters Newtonian telescope, and I'm willing to risk my $20 in the name of science. Here's what I'm going to do. I will put my high-powered eyepiece in it and point it towards the sun and wait to see what happens. I'm not going to put my precious eye, but I want to see what happens to the eyepiece. Some have said the eyepiece explodes, the others have suggested it goes up in flames, and I want to find it for myself. So here we go. I'm just going to wait and see what happens to this little guy. As you can see, something is smoking. Something is burning. It smells like plastic. Whoa! Let me show you up close. Something is on fire. I don't know if I keep going, it might burn the whole telescope. Oh. Let me show you the eyepiece. This looks bad. Well, this could have been my eye had I looked through the telescope. Oof. Not good. Well, there you go. Lesson learned. Never look at the sun through your telescope. It will burn your eye in a matter of seconds, as my eyepiece can testify. These warnings are for very good reason. Hey, if you like this video, please subscribe. If you are feeling generous, buy me a cuppa. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below.